Welcome to the Stateless Codecast. This is episode number 14 in our series, statelesscode.com WordPress. So last time we got the theme and plugins installed on the real Stateless Code site. Let me see if we can visit site. So got it there. There's some caching difficulty here, so this isn't the version of the latest version of this post. If you go to the post, you see this is the post. So I expired the cache on that, so that's going to be problematic because I anticipate, especially the early Nerd Dice posts, I'm going to wind up kind of just getting them out there, and then I'm going to come back and give them more, kind of edit them out and add in the code, highlighting and all that stuff. So that's just a watch item, but that's there. The next thing I'm going to do is add a block to the htaccess file. So the Sage configuration recommends that you do this for security purposes. So we'll go into our we're in our public HTML directory here. Just gonna go here. This is the section that we added for forcing HTTPS, and then say that in there. Do that. Make sure our website didn't break. Looks like things are still working. So I'm going to look that up, the caching issue. Let's move this to done. And we'll move the about page to in progress. So it might be the client side cache. Causing the issue. So I tried clearing some client-side caching. Let's see if I'm no longer logged in. I will pause and log in. All right, so clearing things makes it so that it just shows the preview side again. But I'm here in the customizing section here, so you can see there's nothing in the side action area like there is in the development site there. So I'm gonna add in some widgets. So at the very least, I'm going to want. So what we've got in the development one. So we've got pages. Twice. Recent posts. Recent comments is probably not a top of item thing there. And then categories. I think I'd want categories rather than. Alright. So we'll take a look at this. So we will add. Widget. We've got a lot of options here, far more so than the Bluehost does a lot of widget things, trying to upsell you on things, but let's see here. So I think we want pages list. We want see here categories. Latest posts. And I want a header for before latest posts. Obviously, we need to style the sidebar better, but let's at least get the. So we've got categories, recent posts, pages. We'll want a navigation menu once we get more stuff to navigate to. I think for now that gives us what we want for the primary, and then in our footer, so we had about I definitely want search. Let's go back to Let's go back to primary here and have search at the very top. What is search? Log myself out of my local as well. Let me log back into my local. All right, so I'm back. This is my development version here. Search for search. Got a search bar. Got our pages, recent posts, archives, categories. So here I've already got categories. Footer. So the footer will have archives, let's throw the social icons on here. I don't have any on this widget yet, but I can update the widget. Oh, I can do it right here. I'll just pause and do it right here. So I've got them there. I don't know if, oh, and then enter the addresses. I'll do that too. So somewhat redundant to the stuff I manually did in the footer, but it works. I also want in my footer custom links. Archives, and then I might want the separator above in the let me go back to here. See what my options are. Custom HTML. log in, log out button if I can only have posts by registered users. That's probably eventually belonging in the that's header type stuff. But for now, what is meta? Is that I'm not sure. Thankfully, that's on the dev site. So log in, log out. That can go back in the primary. Put it above the search on the sidebar. So we've got that. I'll publish that as it is. Go back now. So pages. Let's create a an about page. So let's trash the sample page. And create a new. There we go. All right. So I'll pause and do that. All right. So we've got the about page here. It's not perfect, but it's minimum and viable, which is what we were going for here. Enough to hit the button and then we can iterate on it. I came here to write code and drink milk, and I've just finished my milk. Let's publish. Look immediately. Publish it. All right. Take a look at our backlog. So about is done. I think it's time to push the button. Check out this alert. contact page yet. I've got an about page. Yeah, I think I'll out of coming soon mode. Maybe the home of the real jet dashboard item. Back to here. Launch with confidence. All right, let's hit the button. Opening this in a different browser. And we're live. I think it might be time for a retrospective. See you next time. Thanks for watching this stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.